Okay, now we just have to wait a bit, okay?
Okay.
See all those colors in there?
Huh? Yeah.
What do you think's gonna happen?
It's gonna go big and big.
Bigger and big. We will see, okay?
Okay.
Science would say, what is this? For science?
Yeah.
But before we can do science, you need to be a scientist, look like a scientist, right?
Yeah.
So how can we make you look like a scientist? Wow, this is nice, huh?
Yeah.
Wow, look at what it has. Wow, a tray and a cup. Jacket. Wow. Test tubes. And that's your name. Okay, let's try this. See, now you're all ready because this is Scientist Say here, okay?
Okay.
Wow. Look at all that. And this is all stuff we'll have to use later for experiments, huh? Okay, look at this. It's just so much stuff, huh?
That's a volcano!
Wow! Okay, let's take all this out.
Okay, how do I get this?
This is quite a lot of stuff here. This is a lot of stuff, isn't it? So, oh, and it even comes with instructions. Like this. Wow.
It's
just a lot of stuff here. Ooh. All these petri dishes.
Let's open it.
Whoa.
Let's open this.
So I will see what we need for the first science project. Polymer beads. Okay. So what we're going to do is, you see these little polymer beads?
Yeah.
We are going to make these expand and get big.
Yeah.
Huh? Isn't that pretty neat? Wow, look at these.
Yeah, really very easy.
Okay, so what we need to do first,
yeah,
we need to open these up.
Yeah. Okay. But can't I have a spoon?
What I want you to do,
yeah,
is take this spoon,
yeah,
okay? And you're gonna grab, put those beads inside there. Are they in?
Yeah.
Okay, you see them in there?
Yeah.
Okay, so first, next, what we're gonna do is we need to put water in here so we can pour it inside the test tube, okay?
Yeah.
Daddy, look at it. Okay, here. Let's pour water inside here. Okay. Here. Okay, see these little beads now?
Yeah.
Huh, you see? The little beads like that. Watch what happens when we add water.
Yeah, what? It's gonna go big and big and big!
Do you think that's what's gonna happen?
Yeah.
Because you're a scientist, I think you know. Okay, here, ready? You pour this water inside.
Help me.
Now, put your measuring cup down. Now what you need to do
is stir it.
Okay. Oh, good. Now, put the lid on.
Okay.
So now the lid is on. Now shake it. Okay. Okay, now we just have to wait a bit, okay?
Okay.
See all those colors in there?
Huh? Yeah.
What do you think's gonna happen?
It's gonna go big and big.
Bigger and big. We will see, okay?
Okay. How does this thing I'm sharing?
Are you ready to do an experiment with Pat? pepper.
Yeah.
We will make the pepper run away.
Yeah.
You know, it's very good you put those goggles on because if pepper gets in your eyes, it burns. So please, if you do this at home, make sure you have your parents with you because the pepper can really irritate your eyes. So what we're going to need for this is give me the Petri dish.
Okay.
Can I have the Petri dish? Let's put water in there.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Your turn.
Okay.
Your turn.
Okay. Okay. Now what we will do, and this is why you're wearing your goggles, because this will make you sneeze. So you're gonna get the pepper.
Right there.
Now you put it inside the water. Okay, very good. Okay. You see how the pepper spread out like that? Oh, you see how that did that?
Yeah.
Okay. Give you is put your stick down in the pepper. Nothing happened, right?
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna put a little dish soap. But no.
It's gonna spread out.
Really? Let's see. Ready? You put that end in the water.
No.
Let's see. Whoa! Did you see how it scattered?
Thank you for watching my video.